3D printers have come a long way, delivering incredible precision, speed, and detail. But with so many options from brands like Bambu, Formlabs, and Creality, finding the right one can feel overwhelming. Whether you're a hobbyist, a professional, or a business owner, there's a perfect printer out there for you. From prototyping to creative projects, these machines unlock endless possibilities. In this video, we break down the top 6 3D printers of 2025, highlighting their key features, pros and cons, so you don't have to. Now, let's dive in. Number 6. Creality Ender 3 V3 SE. If you're looking for an affordable, beginner-friendly 3D printer that doesn't compromise on performance, the Creality Ender 3 V3 SE is a fantastic pick. This printer strikes a solid balance between cost and functionality, making it perfect for newcomers or hobbyists on a budget. First off, the 220x220x250mm build volume gives you plenty of space to experiment with different projects, from prototypes to household gadgets. Print quality is impressive, with layer resolutions down to 100 microns for smooth, detailed prints. Ease of use is another standout feature. The automatic bed leveling and filament loading system makes setup a breeze, eliminating the frustrating trial and error that often comes with budget printers. Now, let's talk about the trade-offs. There's no touchscreen interface, which feels outdated compared to newer models. Plus, the lack of a filament runout sensor means you need to monitor prints closely, and no built-in camera means remote monitoring is off the table. Still, for the price, these drawbacks are manageable, especially with Creality's expansive upgrade options. Overall, the Creality Ender 3V3 SE delivers reliable, high-quality prints at an unbeatable price. If you want to start 3D printing without breaking the bank, this one's a winner. Number 5. Anycubic Kobra 3 Combo. Best 3D printer for beginners in 2025. If you're stepping into the world of 3D printing, the Anycubic Kobra 3 Combo might be the perfect place to start. This machine offers beginner-friendly features with multi-filament capabilities, all at an affordable price. Let's talk performance. The Kobra 3 Combo uses a solid metal frame to reduce vibrations, ensuring better print quality even at higher speeds. Plus, with the Anycubic Ace Pro filament box, you can print with up to 4 different filaments simultaneously. Great for colorful, creative projects. Setup is a breeze. In less than 10 minutes, you'll be up and printing, thanks to its intuitive interface and large touchscreen display. Auto bed leveling and a filament runout sensor make the process even smoother. But there are some drawbacks. Multi-filament printing is slower than single material jobs, and the lack of an excess filament tray might lead to occasional messiness. The open frame design also makes it less ideal for educational settings or advanced materials. Bottom line, the Anycubic Kobra 3 Combo delivers impressive versatility and ease of use for its price. If you're new to 3D printing and want multicolor capabilities, this is a fantastic option to consider. Number 4. Creality K1C. When it comes to 3D printers that combine speed, precision, and durability, the Creality K1C easily earns its place among the top contenders. With its high-speed capabilities, the K1C prints significantly faster than many competitors, like the Bambu Lab X1 Carbon, making it a standout in its class. Thanks to its direct-drive extruder and unicorn tri-metal nozzle, it handles materials like carbon fiber with ease, which makes it perfect for more advanced projects. The AI-enhanced camera is another impressive feature. It requires minimal calibration during setup, ensuring smooth monitoring right from the start. It not only monitors prints in real time, but also records time lapses and detects potential failures early. This adds an extra layer of convenience, especially for educational environments. Its fully enclosed design helps maintain consistent temperatures and protects users from fumes, important for schools and workshops. Plus, the hands-free auto-leveling system makes setup simple, even for beginners. However, print quality may suffer slightly when pushing the machine to its maximum speed, especially when compared to slower models that prioritize thinner details. And it lacks multi-filament support, which advanced users might miss. Overall, if you want a high-speed, dependable 3D printer for demanding tasks, the Creality K1C delivers exceptional performance with ease of use to match. Number 3. Prusa MK4S. If you're searching for a versatile, reliable 3D printer, the Prusa MK4S might just be the perfect fit. For instance, printing a complex model like a detailed figurine results in crisp, accurate layers even at higher speeds, showcasing the MK4S's consistency. This machine delivers exceptional quality, thanks to its direct-drive next-router system with a dual gear mechanism. This design handles flexible filaments like TPU effortlessly, ensuring smooth, consistent prints without clogging. And with a swappable nozzle, switching between detailed and structural prints is as easy as loosening a single screw. Speed is another standout feature. The MK4S can reach speeds of up to 600 millimeters per second without sacrificing precision, a crucial update for those who value efficiency. Stability has also improved with a thicker aluminum frame that minimizes vibrations even during high-speed jobs. However, network connectivity is less straightforward, as the software setup involves multiple steps and external programs. For simpler access, users might consider using third-party printer management tools. While it offers Wi-Fi and Ethernet, the setup process requires additional software, which may frustrate beginners. Plus, despite its premium pricing, it lacks a built-in time-lapse camera, a feature becoming standard in this category. But if you want a high-quality, adaptable printer with top-notch print performance, the Prusa MK4S is an excellent choice. Number 2. Formlabs Form 4. If you're looking for a 3D printer that delivers top-tier performance for professional use, the Formlabs Form 4 is an exceptional choice. This premium machine bridges the gap between traditional manufacturing and 3D printing with unmatched print quality and impressive speed. The standout feature here is the masked stereolithography with low-force display print engine, which ensures fine detail and smooth surface finishes. During testing, I was genuinely surprised at how quickly it produced high-quality prototypes without compromising precision. With layer resolutions down to 25 microns, intricate details come through with stunning clarity, perfect for small part production. Ease of use is another highlight. The autofill resin system streamlines the printing process by maintaining optimal material levels, while the redesigned resin tanks simplify maintenance. Plus, Formlabs has opened up compatibility with third-party resins, giving users more cost-effective options. However, there are downsides. The high initial cost and expensive proprietary materials make it less appealing for hobbyists, and while preform software is user-friendly, complex prints might require some support to get just right. So, if you prioritize precision, speed, and reliable performance for professional applications, the Formlabs Form 4 is hard to beat. Just be prepared for the premium price tag. Number 1. Bambu Lab X1 Carbon. Best overall 3D printer in 2025. This printer shook up the industry with its high-speed multi-material capabilities, and after testing it, I can confidently say the hype is well-deserved. Let's talk performance. With a 256 by 256 by 256 millimeter build area and speeds that leave competitors in the dust, the X1 Carbon excels at rapid prototyping without compromising print quality. Its fully enclosed design helps maintain stable temperatures, crucial for tricky materials like carbon fiber reinforced filament. And switching between materials? A breeze, thanks to the automatic material system, which handles up to 4 different filaments in a single print. During testing, I printed a custom GoPro mount using carbon-filled filament, and the results were impressive, with layer heights as fine as 50 microns. bronze. The surface finish was smooth, the dimensions accurate, and the part exceptionally durable. Smooth layers, sharp details, and remarkable durability. The easy calibration process was another win, from unboxing to printing in under 10 minutes. Now, the downsides. The waste filament output is significant. The printer purges materials frequently during filament changes, creating piles of colorful spaghetti. And while the machine is competitively priced for its capabilities, it's still a considerable investment. And that's a wrap, folks. If you've got any questions or need help choosing the right 3D printer, drop a comment below. I'm always happy to help. And hey, if you found this video useful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more reviews. It really helps us to grow. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.